Here's a takeaway by Theodore, hoping for help from Howden in the crease.
What a battling save for Jake Oettinger.
Never cease to be amazed by the flexibility of these big goalies. 6'5", 220, Jake Oettinger. Eichel with Barbashev. Barbashev! It was deflected and then stopped by Oettinger.
Oh, Vegas inches away from taking total control of this game. A 3-2 lead, 2-on-1, where Eichel finds Barbashev. That's blocked by Lindell.
Olofsson, Coxon, stopped by Hill. Olofsson in his first career playoff game had a chance to give them the lead with 2 minutes to go.
Turned aside right at the goal line by Aiden Hill.
Up to Jordan Staal. Jordan Staal with a wraparound, and Bobrovsky makes the stop.
Well, Bobrovsky did so well to get across there on that wraparound attempt, the second chance for Staal. Bobrovsky gets his skate across and manages to keep that crossing the line.
Well, he sealed it right up against the post.
Sagan down low, Johnston stopped by Hill. Another great chance for Wyatt Johnston.
Johnston's going to be on the back end of this great Tyler Sagan pass. And there's Hill again, deep in the net, spreads himself out and makes the save.
With a Matteo and a trailer, Theodore off the glove of Oettinger and batted out of the air. That might have saved a goal by Esa Lindell. It's going to be a penalty as it went out of the rink. And it looked like it might have come down right in the net behind Oettinger.
I agree, Sean. I think Lindell saves a goal here. This is now descending towards the net, and Lindell swats it away.
Cleared by Teravainen, and now Nature's moving in. He dukes and is stopped by Bobrovsky, and then a second time with the glove. Two glorious opportunities for Marty Nature's.
Marty Nature's got a chance to get the lead here. The bouncing puck tried to get it around the pad of Bobrovsky. How about the glove of Bobrovsky afterwards? Gets it up, doesn't allow that one to get back into play.
Off the stick of Petrangelo, it's free, hits, robbed by Hill. Oh, what a glove save. Stopping Hintz at point blank range.
And Aiden Hill spread out as far as he can. He's a big man, of course, but his glove stays square and in position.
Counting tonight, centering pass, for a blast, it hit the post, and then went right across the goal line.
It's on the goal line before Harley is able to poke it away. This game stays 1-1 by an inch.
To get it past, it's centered in front, and off, dropped by Bobrovsky again. Bobrovsky's lost his stick on that big stop.
This pass on a turnover behind the net goes through the skate, and look at Bobrovsky with his stick, drops it and makes the blocker save.
He'll stop 50 straight. Here's Kachuk, comes out in front, slides it across, and a save made by Anderson.
What a sequence here. Kachuk looking for Verhaeghe. He's got it, it rolls on him, he waits, and then the paddle of the stick. What a stop by Anderson.
Oh, what a stop that was.
Carrier out in front, it comes. Wah! Stopped by Oettinger. Wah's done everything in this series except score a goal.
And Oettinger, I mean, this is all you got. Oettinger spreads out as far as he can to make a fantastic save.
Poke to the heavy stick out, it throws loose with a beautiful setup, and Bobrovsky made the stop.
What a save! What a play! What a sequence! But what a stop, though. Tremendous stop from Bobrovsky.
Barkov across, oh, what a stop by Bobrovsky! And Barkov will clear the zone.
Carolina can't believe it. Dynamite stop.
What a stop a moment ago by Sergei Bobrovsky.
How great is he playing?
Down low, bouncing puck! And a great save by Hill on Kevin Ranta.
Kevin Ranta's got the entire net. This is flat-out desperation as Hill dives across. What an unbelievable desperation move.